10,000 innocent public officials have been dismissed because they have no voice.
We're soldiers. It is our duty to make sacrifices.
How can you say Ujoji reform is a curse when everybody's enjoying it?
Hey, bro!
I do not know any member of your family, and I am already pregnant for you.
There's no need for you to be scared. You know how much I love you.
We continue to suffer in silence out of sheer loyalty to this nation.
And this is your best way to handle this.
This guy's a smidge. We shouldn't take any chances.
What am I to you? Hey, put my gun in your hand as well. You have no respect for me, not for my family.
I am yet to see that family of yours that deserves the respect you bring.
This is a high-profile operation. 5 VIPs have been slated for assassination, including the head of state.
Please,
seal up all the bloody exits. As soon as he enters.
There was a coup today in Nigeria, which is Black Africa's biggest and richest nation and the world's eighth largest oil producer.
Which spiraled into a recall of ambassadors of
give it to
countries.
My wife.
The coup now begins to look more and more like a straightforward military revolt.
Are you aware of the breach of national security recently?
What is my husband's
fault?